Liverpool have gone from peerless force to mortal, or in Bant's terms, mid.
I think teams like Liverpool, system teams, are really susceptible to losing certain players in certain positions. When everything is so sort of finely tuned, it doesn't take much to throw one little thing out, and as soon as one little thing's gone out, I think everything falls apart. Kind of like a Formula One car, when one little part isn't working, the whole thing just kind of grinds to a halt.